waiting for this guy. He's supposed to be our presenter.
He's not been messaging me. He's been messaging no one.
I'm presenting myself now. Pedestal magazine, Pedestal live, everything. We're outside Bijou right now. Sonny's after party. He won the fate. It were a great fate. I'll say it again. We've been in the shops already. We've done interviews. Things are bubbling in there. I mean, I'm Dre. I'm sorry. Pedestal live.
So what do you expect from this after party then?
All good things.
All good things.
Tell me, how do you think your night is going tonight?
I'll let you answer that question.
Yeah. Bumba clat. All right then. After this, we're gonna step. Yo, brother. Yo, brother. You mash up the interview, you know? Yeah, you mash up the interview with them.
Yeah, man, I'm the best in the world. I've been saying it for a whole even long time. I'm the best in the world.
Class. I think he's the best in his weight division, which he is. Like, the ranking shows that he gave his best shot and Sonny was still there. And then, yeah.
JK Birmingham representing the fucking out here, mate.
Who do you think would win in a fight, right? 100 duck sized horses or, listen, one horse sized duck?
How do you think your night is going to go tonight just by looking at the vibe already?
I'm not involved.
So I'm hearing that we're getting like a cheeky performance from you tonight, no?
I saw the one, but it's my day off, man. Tell the fucking promoter, pull out a couple of reddies and we might do it, you get me?
Bros before hoes.
What, just the man them, or?
Just the man them, fam, you know what I'm saying? Like,
I know which camera looking, bro.
This is the only one. Like you did in our Jordy show, you know? I know you pulled up late, you know? Fashionably late.
I did.
I love it tonight. I love the reception I got in the venue. Coming here and seeing it heaving. Everyone waiting for the after party. Everyone that's been at the fight. It's unreal, man. It's a real blessing. It's real humbling. So.
He's a dancer.
No, he is. He's got the dancing hips. It's that low center of gravity, you know? Yo! Talk your shit.
I'm dancing for the World Cup.
You're dancing for what?
I'm dancing for the World Cup.
For the World Cup?
Sipping a Bellini with Terry Henry on
it. Yeah. Right then. Right then. How do you think your night's gonna go?
I'm not meant to be staying in Sheffield, but I think I'll probably end up staying in Sheffield. That's how the night's gonna go, bro.
All right.
We got Sonny Edwards, my fucking brother. I smashed it.
We're running it back, the rematch.
Of course, Ninja.
Hey, watch us in February. We're back, I'm telling you.
All right, then.
Shout out to Pedestal Magazine. A big love for covering the event. Making it a little bit more special.
Yeah, the ear. Pedestal Live. Sonny Edwards after party. Yeah, bitch. Let's go.